What's up, guys? I'm just gonna show you a little video. All these molts that I've kept over the years. Got some bird eater, longippus, brachypelmavagans, avicularia species, one ephobopus, cyanognathus molt. Actually, I got two of those. Some scorpion molts, you know, there's a trapdoor molt right there. Bird eater, regalis, there's a sun tiger molt, another sun tiger molt, yeah. Right here is just some legs and stuff, but yeah, you know, sling, juvenile to adult, not really well organized, whatever.